Hi friend, today I'm showing you how to record a voiceover with your phone. You are going to learn how to use not one, but two free apps that work on both iPhone and Android. So hit those like and subscribe buttons for me and let's get into it. Today's video is going to be great for you if you like making videos that don't show your face, or if you're showing someone how to do something. Let's talk voiceovers. Now, as a professional video producer, and because I'm super extra, I always like to use pro audio equipment when I'm doing my voiceovers, but I understand that not everyone has access to mics like this. However, almost everyone these days has access to a smartphone. So if you do, download one of these two free apps here, and you can start recording voiceovers for your videos right away. No matter which app you use, make sure you go into a quiet room, preferably where there's carpet and it isn't super echoey. A closet is a great option because not only do you have carpet on the floor, but the clothes all around you make you sound like you have more professional sounding audio. Now, it might feel a little weird, like you're talking to yourself, but hey, that's kind of what making videos is really like. Tell me in the comments, would you record a video in your closet? And let's record a voiceover together. The first app we are going to use is VideoShop. This one is not my favorite, but it totally works. I will show you my favorite app here in just a second. So you open up the VideoShop app, and I'm on the free plan, so it's always going to try and get me to buy something here. But what you'll do is create a new project, select import, and then import the video that you want to use. Once your video is imported, scroll to this second panel here and click voice. Then press record and start recording your voiceover. One note, if the video already has sound in it, there isn't a way to adjust the levels of your voice and the audio in your video. So just make sure that you either add a video with no audio or that the levels are low enough for it to not be distracting with your voiceover. Then you save your video. It looks like you have to pay to remove the watermark, but that honestly is a pretty solid option for recording voiceover on your phone. The second app we're going to talk about is Adobe Rush. This is also a free app, but you are limited to 3 exports per month, but it doesn't have a watermark. It costs 10 bucks per month if you wanna pay for it. Super worth it in my opinion, but I will forever and always be loyal to Adobe. Premiere forever. Rush is their free phone and desktop editing app and it is clutch. Okay, so let's go through how to record a voiceover in Adobe Rush. You open up the app and you create a new project with this little plus button here and you choose your media. Once it is imported, you can scroll over to audio and make sure it's the level that you want. I would probably bring your audio all the way down. Next, click on the little blue plus sign at the bottom left and select voiceover. Then you hit the little red button and record. Finally, you export and save it to your phone, and that's it. Two ways to record voiceover on your phone. If you like this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. I post quick tip videos like this and all kinds of stuff to help you build your brand on social media and get customers with your videos. I'll catch you in the next one, my friend.